Daisy in there?
Yep.
Batman makes his appearance.
Exhibition match, last man standing. CM Punk versus either The Rock or The Beast. I don't know who he's gonna be playing this night, but it's gonna be exciting. Remember, ICW.PS3Gaming.org. If you can dig it.
Oh!
clothesline from the beach. Just you might see the Christmas lights, buddy. They're nice, aren't they? Well, Hulk hits him out the ring. What's gonna happen here? Dropkick. Beast is on the ground. Punk hit the ref. What was that? Punk saying go to sleep to the ref.
Back to the ring.
Mankind says no. But they're getting back into it. Mankind's gonna back off. Clothesline from the Beast. Mankind saying don't trust him though. Mankind saying don't forget about him.
Superstars
looking for a victory, looking to build
momentum.
Monkey with control again.
These superstars are so unpredictable.
Ice whips to the turnbuckles. Beast comes in. What's he gonna do? Goes for a big punch just to get reversed. Punk takes control. Looks to cause a little pain here. Oh! Punk went for that clothesline. Did not hit it. Big kick to Punk's thigh. Punk's going outside at this rate.
Looks like he's going to test the effective and he makes it back to his feet.
Two count, pumps up. Oh, double axe handle from the Beast. Punk's looking to attack Mankind again. Oh, they're getting into it. What's going
to
happen here? Oh, there goes just missing. Russian leg sweep from Punk. What's going to happen next? Oh, Punk's in the turn of the post. Oh, into the turnbuckle. Oh, Beast is going for it. Is this natural selection? Yes, it is. Two. Oh, headbutt from the Beast into a belly-to-belly suplex. Oh, is he going for the natural selection again? No, it's reversed. Punk catches him. Taunts him. What is Punk doing? Is this an anaconda vice? Two. Three. Four. Oh, he's out. Beast is not giving up yet. Punk can get out there if he wants to keep taunting.
Oh.
Punk versus the Beast. Punk's laying in those kicks again. Yes, Damon and Curious Joe. Some big fist off the Beast. Punk's got control. What's going to happen? Oh, head scissors. Punk is taunting again. Kick. Irish whip. Oh. He's making a comeback. Punk is making a comeback here. Big neck breaker off Punk. Oh no, is he going for that elbow drop? Big elbow dropper. Punk ate it. Oh. There's a wrestling slam right there off the Beast. This man definitely feels technically sound some days. Into the turnbuckle. What's gonna happen next? Is this even gonna be able to stay inside the ring all day? Big uppercut from the Beast. Kick. Punk. Oh, caught. He's caught. Oh, backbreaker. He's going back outside. Oh, uppercut. Uppercut. Oh, caught that. Caught that. Save. Clothesline. Holmes looking for it. Holmes looking for it. He's got him. Is this going to be a go to sleep? Oh. Oh, the beast is going to sleep. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Oh. Beast is up. He really should have gone with that kendo stick. Just caused himself some pain there. What's gonna happen next? Holmes hitting the announcer's table. Somebody gonna go through it? I hope not. Reversal from the beast.
He hit his head with the cage.
Beast has him. Natural selection almost went through the table.
The official's counted again. And the tag is over. And here we go again.
And if you
have
anything you have,
come on now.
Got him. Oh! Big clothesline from the Beast. They're both going that one. One. Two. Three. Four. Beast is up. One. Punk's up too. Oh, what is Punk doing? No. Punk got shut down. He's not going to touch Mankind right now. Oh, here we go. Submission from the Beast. Oh, there's some slaps, some kicks. What's coming? Oh, clothesline from the Beast. What is the Beast gonna do here? Oh, oh. Oh, DDT from Punk.
Shots to the head. I've got a feeling that Soup's gonna be on his.
Oh, Punk's got the bell. What's gonna happen here? Just hitting him with that green bell. This isn't legal. But anything goes in the last man standing match. There are no disqualifications on this match. Whoa. Looks like the Beast is going to attack Mankind too now. Why does everybody want Mankind's head? Because he's so pretty, I think. They just want to meet the pretty man. They love his ears. Is this going to be a natural selection again? No. The big Oklahoma slam. Looks like the Beast is making a comeback. Oh, clothesline, uppercuts, the Beast just hits this. Clothesline again. Oh, big DDT from Punk. What in the world? Oh, clothesline yet again. Oh, they keep happening, and they just keep getting shut down by Punk into that neck breaker. Beast is feeling this. Oh, Russian leg sweep from Punk. Oh, that elbow drop just keeps missing. Punk's not learning his lesson now. Into the turnbuckle. Punk's got him. Oh, there's that knee to running bulldog. Combination. One. Two. Oh, Anaconda Vice. Two. Beast into the turnbuckle. Another running high knee. Clothesline from the Beast. A kendo hit there from the Beast. What is happening there? Just fighting. What is Mankind doing out there? Beast has Punk. Beast is going at Punk's back. What is Mankind doing? He's supposed to be an impartial referee. He's just throwing things in there. Apparently, he doesn't think these two are going at it. Huge sidewalk slam from the Beast.
Dang it, stop.
What is this? Mankind's even brought a mop into this. Oh, I think the Beast is going for it. That huge clothesline. One, two, three. No. It turns out the Beast is going for that spear. Oh. I don't know if Punk's going to be able to get up from this. He's up. Pretty much immediately. The Beast has one of those chairs Mankind pulled out. What is going on here? I don't think this is going to go very well. All I can see from this is Punk wanting a piece of Mankind for this. But baby Punk asked for it. He did attack Mankind. Some amazing things are starting, Lil. Amazing things. Oh, Punk's got the mop. What is he going to do with that mop? The Beast is back. Oh, just took the kendo stick to the gut. Got out of that one, though, in the nick of time. Oh, uppercut from the Beast. Headbutt from the Beast. Knee. Oh, what is this? Is he going for that choke slam again? Clothesline. That flying clothesline. One. Two. Big fist. Natural selection. You gonna say hi? You got anything else to say for the camera, buddy? Damn, you can talk to the camera. You wanna get on there again? Six. Seven. I don't know if Punk's getting up. Nine. Oh. I'm already saying hi, Damien. It's recording me. One. Yes, it is. It's totally running. The Beast wins by knockout. What a match.